Now to Asheville, where a driver died following a car crash. Police say it happened just after midnight at the 200 block of Ferncliff Park Drive. Officials say 38-year-old Scott Blank Jr. ran off the road and hit a tree. He died at the scene. Police say speed is believed to be a contributing factor.